So as a maternal fetal medicine specialist, I take care of women with high-risk pregnancies. High risk could mean that a mom has a medical condition like diabetes or high blood pressure. It could mean that she had a complication in a prior pregnancy, maybe preeclampsia or had a baby early. Or it could actually mean that her baby has been diagnosed with a complication. So those are all different conditions that we would follow in the maternal fetal medicine clinic. In maternal fetal medicine, we get to do so many different things throughout the day. You know, we get to deliver babies, can read fetal ultrasounds, we see patients in clinic, we do surgeries in pregnancy. Pregnancy is one of the most exciting moments in most patients and families' lives, and it's rewarding to be able to be there with patients at that time.